The multifunctional electromechanical creep testing machine, Kappa Multistation, performs creep tensile tests on plastics in a climate chamber. The demand for tests in a controlled temperature and humidity environment is increasing rapidly. The relative humidity can be controlled from 20 to 90% at temperatures from 20 to 90 degrees Celsius. Without humidity control, a temperature range of minus 40 to plus 250 degrees Celsius can be achieved. For high specimen throughput, up to 6 independently controlled stations can be integrated into one compact test frame. Specially adapted mechanical grips, optimized for use in environments with high humidity, allow easy and fast specimen exchange. According to recommendations of the ISO 899-1 plastic creep standard, the strain is measured with a non-contacting videoXtensometer. Each station has its own permanently installed video camera. The videoXtensometer guarantees that there is no extensometer-induced influence on the specimen behavior, whether by mechanical or physical effects. In order to get repeatable results, environmental influences must be minimized. The video cameras are therefore enclosed in a separate housing that is attached to the rear of the machine. For optimal temperature distribution along the individual stations, the supply air is distributed to the stations in the lower part of the chamber. The desired temperature and humidity are generated in an extended conditioning unit located right next to the test frame and connected directly to the chamber using supply and exhaust air hoses. The central lead screw design for each station provides excellent alignment. It moves the crosshead with the load cell on top of it. In addition to creep tensile tests, the Kappa Multistation can be used to perform creep flexure and creep compression tests.